printer, Nazism spread in Germany, and thereafter began to pullage with otherwise to campaign with Italy as well as Japan. These three allied nations began to fight came together and fight with other nations such as England, France, Russia, this alliance.
Coin. Okay. Japan, if you captured certain portions of China.
Okay.
And they know that after the World War, it shall have to be returned.
Okay.
For a time being, they made it with a fiber, red fiber. This is a very, very rare coin and only was for a few years.
So how much is the worth of this coin now?
Now I think maybe about 3,000 to 4,000
rupees. 4,000 rupees.
The rare one.
So how much is the Nazi one?
Yes, actually I don't know the
exact
price. I have written in the backside and with it. Okay. This is some of the rare coins, but I am not regarding about the its value.
Okay.
At present I don't know. If it's a rare one, I can demand how much amount I will ask. Somebody is interested, they collect from me. But I am not going to be, going to sell it. Then here we can see the Italian. In the World War, their main emblem was a bundle of sticks and an axe and an eagle sitting above it. The Italian, in the World War issues, we can see the same. And even I will show the opposite side. So here we can see clearly the bundle of sticks, thereafter an eagle sitting and axe.
Yeah.
This was an emblem of for fascism. Emblem of fascism.
Fascism. Yeah.
So there arose some scarcity of metal. Scarcity of metal. So they made coins. Before that, it was in a copper. Now we can see in the zinc, and even in iron and the fiber. Due to the scarcity of metal, such a coins were issued.
This old 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 ground sheet.